Hello friends.
At REI 2018. At REI 2018, and we are with Mr. Sunil, who is the National Business Head for Sungrow. So we are going to interact with him and know a little bit more about Sungrow. Mr. Sunil, please let us know, how do you think is the Indian solar inverter market reacting? Please let us know, what are your thoughts on it?
As we all know that that solar market in India is booming, and the situation is like that, but due to this certain policies confusions, sometimes this goes down also as well, but now this safeguard duty has been cleared, so hopefully this market will go up further. And we Sungrow always looking forward to give the contribution as much as we can to this 100 gigawatt target of our Indian market. Yeah.
Can you tell us how 2018 has been for Sungrow in terms of solar inverter market here?
In 2018, like last year, in 2017, we launched our new product, 3.125 megawatt inverter. That was the biggest inverter for the solar industry. And with the help of this solar inverter, which we have launched 3.125, we have been able to close almost 1 gigawatt shipment in this 2018 till now. And we are expecting another 500 to 700 megawatt shipment to be happened in the rest of the time period in 2018. And this is the inverter like which we have launched, and this with this inverter our customer has been able to make the biggest block size of solar industry, which is 12.5 megawatt block size. So these kind of innovation and technology we have been providing continuously to Indian market, solar market. Yeah.
We know that you have new center that you have opened up in Bangalore now, the manufacturing center. Would you want to tell us something about it?
In July month we opened our manufacturing setup in Bangalore. And it has a capacity of 3 gigawatt, and this is first time when actually Sungrow has planned this such a big facility outside China. And from this Indian factory we are planning to not only cover this India market as well as some Middle East as well as the US market also we are going to cover. And we are also planning to have R&D setup soon, so maybe by the end of next year we'll be having that R&D setup as well to provide solution to Indian customers.
At REI 2018, do you have any product launch that you want to talk about? Any new product launch about Sungrow?
So, in 2018, this REI, we have displayed this 3.125 megawatt inverter, which we launched, I think, in the end of 2017. And we have also displayed some string inverter as well. So, in string inverter, we have displayed there 110 kilowatt, 1000 volt inverter, as well as we are also coming up with 110 kilowatt, 1500 volt inverter, string inverter. So, these are the models which we have displayed here, as well as these are the new launch for this market as well. Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much, Mr. Sunil. Thanks for having you here, and all the best for 2018-19.